Try not to lose them this time, alright, Stormtrooper? Notice that I have a gun. And notice that you don't have a gun. That's what separates the good Stormtroopers and the bad Stormtroopers. Stay in your post. This is the same ship that blasted its way out of Tatooine. You two search inside. We'll wait out here. What if they ambush us, take our Stormtrooper uniforms, rescue the princess, and blast their way out of here? Do you hear yourself talking, Stormtrooper? I really don't think that's gonna happen. This is a Death Star. This isn't some kindergarten class, okay? Search the ship. Was anybody in there?
Ain't nobody on there, man.
I'll inform Lord Vader. You two stand post.
Alright, man.
Hey, what happened to those two Stormtroopers? I better go check this out.
Say, man. Between you blasting everything and Chewie howling at everything like it's a full moon outside, I'm surprised we ain't even caught yet.
Take it easy, Small Fry. There's ways of handling business. I got my way and you got your light stick, okay?
Yeah, whatever, man. And, newsflash, homie, you ain't Rambo.
You know what, Small Fry? It's comments like that that's gonna bring this situation to a head, man. I ain't making no threats or nothing, but I'm like a race car, okay? And I'm in the red right now. You got me in the red. That means I can blow at any moment, okay? So take it easy, Small Fry.
Whatever, man.
You know what? Say whatever one more time, Small Fry. I dare you. I double dog dare you. Go ahead, just say it, Small Fry.
Hey, yo, Han. Check it out, man. They got some sodas, man. You want one?
Yeah, Chewie. Let me get one. I need to calm my nerves, man.
Come on, Jay. Let's go talk. You stay here, Jay. I'm gonna go deactivate the tractor beam. You stay safe.
Hold on, Ben. I'm going with you, man.
Remember what I taught you about the Force, Jay. When that tractor beam is deactivated, you get out of here. Get those plans to go animate.
Hold on, Ben.
Wow, I can't believe the commander actually blew up a planet. What do you care? You're a clone. So you don't think that was a bit extreme? As far as I'm concerned, it's all go animate scum. Who cares?
You know, Commander, ever since that ship got here, I've been getting strange feelings, you know?
What kind of feelings, Vato?
It's hard to explain, you know? I mean, it's sort of like, I don't know, it's like there's a Jedi on the space station or something. Imagine that, huh?
Tranquilo, Vato. All the Jedis are dead.
Yeah, I know. But I still got a feeling, you know?
So where'd you dig up the old man, Small Fry?
Say, man, you need to watch your mouth. Ben Kenobi's a better man than you'll ever be, homeboy. What? She's here, R2?
Who's here?
Beep, beep, beep.
The princess.
Where is she at, little homie? Beep, 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 beep.
They got her locked up on the third level.
Say, hon, we need to go get her, man.
Hold on, Small Fry. The old man said stay here until the tractor beam was deactivated. And that's what I'ma do. And besides that, ain't nothing in it for me.
She's a princess, man. You know she paid. She could probably pay you more than you can even imagine, man.
I don't know, Small Fry. I can imagine a lot.
Say, little homie, come on over here and show Han a picture of the princess, man.
Woo! Hey, Chewie, you see this, man? That's what I'm talking about, man. Indeed. Where's she at again, Small Fry?
She on the third level, man. All right, man. All you gotta do is act like you the prisoner, and me and Han gonna walk you right down to the third level and rescue the princess.
Well, I gotta be the prisoner, man.
Because we couldn't find a stormtrooper helmet big enough to fit that big old afro of yours.
Take it easy, Chewie. It is a good idea, man. Alright, Small Fry. Since this is your plan, how we gonna get the princess out once we get down there?
Man, I don't know.
You killing me, Small Fry. I got a prisoner need to be locked up right next to the princess.
Right next to the princess? Who authorized this?
I did. Alright, Small Fry, you go get the princess and I'll find a way to get out of here.
Baby. I ain't never seen no stormtrooper with cornrows and earrings. Who is you?
Come on, princess. I ain't no stormtrooper. I'm here with old Ben Kenobi and that R2 unit of yours.
Well, let's get out of here then, baby.
Our systems show you got a breach down there. Is everything okay?
Yeah. Systems malfunction. Everything's okay. We don't need no help.
We're gonna send down a unit down there to check on you guys.
Negative on that. We got radiation fallout. We locked it down. We don't need no help. And, you know, we're okay.
Who is this?
It was a boring conversation anyway. Hey, yo, Small Fry, get ready. We about to get some company.